Today on FYI, how to stand up to bullies.
CBRC Tugigaraw, the home of the recent top notcher, Mr. Richard Jacinto Galano. What are you waiting for? Enroll now at CBRC Tugigaraw.
Been rampant in the society, which leads to harmful consequences to victims physically, emotionally, and mentally. The bullies rage an omnipotent power, but the victims succumb to a submissive abuse. Can we do something about this? How can we stand up to bullies? Number one, confidence is a start. Bullies hide under the shadows by acting that they are strong. Most of them feel that they need to rule over because they themselves feel miserable. In order for them to lose that sentiment, act in a firm manner while keeping your courtesy intact. Number two, find trustworthy buddies. Tendency is when a bully sees that you are alone, the more that he will want you in isolation for he can do whatever he wants. That is why it is better if you have someone or have a group of people to be with. Number three, set the boundaries. Chances are, the one who bullies you will initially look at your weak points, then start to mirror it back to you simply through teasing or even patting your back. If they know that they can get to you, they will want to magnify their actions. In order to avoid this, you may speak to them, but with indifference or rigidness. Okay, that's fine. Thank you, but I have other things to do. Number four, ignore the abuser. Sometimes, bullies just want to crave for attention. The more that you give them such right, the more that they will feed themselves the illusion that they can abuse you more. So, you can just ignore them. Once they see that you are not in any way concerned, they will lose interest to hurt you eventually. And number five, tell an adult. If you have done your best to ignore and to demonstrate an assertive demeanor, there is nothing wrong with asking help from someone to protect you, especially your parents, teachers, or friends. It is not a sign of weakness because the more that you hold it in, the worse it can affect you. If you're experiencing bullying, there are a lot of people who are willing to help you. You just have to speak up. Guys, remember, you can only be hurt if you let people hurt you. We ask so you may know. We feature so you may appreciate. We inform so you may decide. We balance so you may judge. I'm Choi Ziranara, and this is CBRC News Live FYI. Good day.